What is going on, everybody? It is Philly467 with another video. See, this thing, I had my career, I was on the Canucks, and I didn't want to play the preseason. So I tried to simulate it, and they sent me down to the minors. So this is what I'm going to do. I create a player, I'm not going to play in the Memorial Cup or anything. I'm going to keep going up, and this is going to make me randomize my team. And I'm going to close my eyes. I would much like to be in the Flyers, but if that doesn't happen. And this is what it does. I get to do it twice. If I want one of those two teams, then I get to pick. And if I don't like them, I can do one less on death, and that's the team I have to be on. So here's my first one. The Blue Jackets. Okay. So I'm gonna do it again. The Capitals. I'm gonna go one last time. Please. The Canadiens. Okay. I get to add points. Oh no. Same thing, still thing, so like same things and stuff. So, yeah, I guess I'm gonna be on the Canadiens. Alright. So, I might want to get traded after this season because I wouldn't say necessarily like the Canadiens. Yeah, I'm a Flyers fan. This loading screen is like. Alright, finally, we're in. So I'll play like one, maybe two. We're very excited to have a top prospect like yourself join the Montreal Canadiens organization. Normally we'd sign you to our AHL affiliate, the St. John's Icecats, but you're in luck. The preseason is just around the corner. We'll be trying out various player combinations to see who makes a pro team or not. Impress us and you'll start on the NHL roster. We are excited to have a power forward like you in our front roster. Sign us out of the play. The next few games are your chance to sign. You can pull it off. If we're impressed that we see you out there, we'll bring you up to the Montreal Canadiens roster to start the season. Get more seasoning with the St. John's Icecaps. So let's play a preseason game. Okay. Loading screens. Anyways, let's get into it. I'm a right wing still. Coasting in, the referee I'm not about starting, to drop it. But a preseason game has begun. All right. Here we go. Number 20. I wanted to be number 17.
The Senators get it off the faceoff. Ottawa's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Around through the corner right now. The Canadians right. Leave their own end.
Oh, no.
Icing is the call.
Oh, I changed my controls to hybrid. I thought I changed it. I don't know why they're not changed. All right, find that. There. No, that's the gameplay starts. Controls. Okay. All right, let's do this.
The Canadians with a face-off win. Montreal's got possession in the defensive zone. Propelled to De La Rose.
Oh, no.
And he picks it up. up the wing, making some headway.
Right.
Terrific interception. Slid to Deneau. Flips that
shot.
Nope. Got his stick on it.
Pass him in the middle. Oh, he stole it. Dang it. I mean, I guess it's a bad call for pass.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Gets stolen.
No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick.
All right, there we go. Long shifts. Oh.
Gathered in by
Pekins. He's had to go out.
A giveaway.
All right.
Good job with the poke check.
All right. 2-1. How are we losing? I thought the Canadians were
good. On to Beaulieu. Up the wing,
right.
Moving along. On to Riley. Big save. Looking to Touris. Gains the zone
right.
And looks over his options. Shoot.
Oh, no.
Ooh, what a break.
All right, here
shot
we go, here we go.
Man.
Oh, my. That was not very good.
To Touris. Propelled to Ryan. Shoots it off.
Oh, my.
Oh, no. The referee's waving it off.
He's waving
no
it off.
Montreal's up in arms here. They feel the goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree this will be no goal.
Yeah. No goal. Yeah. Okay.
The Canadians from the neutral zone start
right.
To work. Gains the blue line.
I don't know why I called for that.
Back near the blue line to Yemelin. Big drive.
Ooh.
Great shooting lane.
Oh.
What a reaction.
Oh, get in.
Save.
Aw.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pass cut.
All right.
Montreal's got it and moving up the wing.
I'm doing barely decent. I mean, I've got a couple shots, but it's not. I'm not very good.
1 minute left in the first period. The first period has come to a close, and we do have a score. It's a close game after
2-1.
You'd expect that from these two. Ottawa's got a lead of 1.
But they didn't score yet. We have more shots than them, but they have
that
more goals than us.
That was just slipped ahead to him. Puck control.
Oh my gosh.
Wonderful.
Oh, get. Yeah.
And they've tied the game up.
Yeah. I mean, I lost the puck, got the deflection, bounced it off. Yeah. It counts as an assist. That's good.
Got the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
The Canadians have gotten this back into a tie.
I got the assist.
And there's
yes.
Loads of time left. We're only in the second period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Back in his defensive end to get it. Ottawa's accelerating
on,
ahead
to
center ice.
I want to score.
Takes it behind his own cage.
Oh, yeah.
Pitching it to Deneau.
All right, come on.
The Canadians want to generate something up the wing. Dogged
determination.
Oh. There. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
I gotta come out.
Carries it to the corner. Gave him a good shot,
right.
But a great pad answer there.
I got an assist. That's good. That's good. That's good. I got an assist. A lot of people get assists.
Moving it to Deneau.
You know,
the Canadians continue.
It's good because I'm trying to prove my
wing.
Worth.
To Riley.
What? Why didn't he shoot? I was pushing.
Nearing
I was pushing
the thing
to shoot.
Middle period.
In the second period.
Gets in, looks
right.
Over his options here. Flings it, sticked away.
Ooh.
Big drive, hit the post with the shot.
Oh, gotta go.
Press to the glass.
Oh no. Oh gosh. That horn sounds
40 minutes have been played in this
that
contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Through two
right,
periods, an enormous number of shots.
I
want to
get the game, and I want to get the game
deciding. 22 for the Canadians,
goal. I do.
And 14 for Ottawa.
and then they score. Yep, they do. All right, come on, get me in.
The Canadians wheel one ahead up the wing. Smart recovery by Markov.
Oh.
Paddle aside.
Badly aimed shot. What?
Just past 3 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third.
Oh, gosh.
The Senators are ahead in this one, but just by a goal.
Oh, 3-2. Gosh.
Slid to Riley.
Oh.
Just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Oh, gosh.
Perfect passing.
I have
right
a bad feeling about this.
That's a good pad save.
Right,
and he freezes for the whistle.
Nothing happened yet, actually.
Solid, clean win. Puck is thrown to Riley. Gets across, looks over his options.
Oh.
Blockered away.
Ooh.
Could be trouble near the
line. Oh, no. I'm so bad.
Laid on.
Oh, no. I passed it.
Just
I had a shot.
Post. Two sticks together and goes to the offense. The Senators waiting back in their own end. It's dumped in. Not a free puck now. Trying to go.
Oh,
to
no. I got it. I got to go out. Why wouldn't it let me go out? Okay. I got to be minus on offense. That's okay, actually. All right, I think that's the end of the game. I don't think they're going to let me play anymore. Yeah. Definitely not. It's 5-2.
Zone to zone to Touris. Let's it go. Save. A cover. And play is stopped.
Man. 5-2. We just fell apart.
Good job on the draw.
Right,
the Canadians carry through center. Nicely into the zone. Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
I mean, I don't know if it was necessarily a good shot, but I took it and made my save.
They win it. Ripper! He missed the net!
Oh, yeah, now he's going to check his stick like it's the stick's problem. Might be the
Just wide!
Oh.
The Senators have gotten to
center I've done a couple things wrong today, and
zone.
I've done a couple things right.
Let's it go!
Mainly more things wrong.
The Canadians up the wing lug the puck. Oh, that's a great save by Anderson.
A quality chance, a better save.
Hey! I hopped over that. if I blocked that, and yeah, but I hopped over it, so it went in.
The Canadians
it doesn't really matter, though,
because
we're not going
to
win.
Two. And there is time here in the third period to get another one, or maybe get two and get this game back even.
There's a minute left, Mr. Announcer.
And the game is over. Ottawa's coaching staff will have smiles on the bus tonight.
Yes, they will.
It was all about the effort.
All right. Well, thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys understand that I didn't really like. I mean, it's not that I didn't like. I would have played with the Canucks, but they sent me down to the minors, and I didn't want to play in the minors. I wanted to get to the NHL. So, thank you guys for watching this video. I will see you in the next one when we play the Lightning.